Hello students, this video is in continuation with the previous video about medicinal uses of microorganisms. We have studied about antibiotics. In this video we will discuss about vaccines and immunization. After a child is born, he or she has to be vaccinated at certain age for diseases like TB, polio, measles, etc. Nowadays, we are facing the global pandemic of COVID-19. Scientists all over the world are working day and night to find vaccine for COVID-19. Now, what are these vaccines and how do they help us? To answer this question, we must first understand how our body reacts when any infection takes place. You must have observed that some people fall ill more often than others. We often hear the phrase, boost your immunity, means increase your immunity. Nowadays, people are telling that immunity, if you have immunity, you will be able to fight corona and so on. But what is this immunity? Immunity is the capacity of our body to fight against a disease. When an infection causing microorganism, that is pathogen or antigen, enters our body, our immune system develops antibodies against it to fight the infection. It also remembers the antigen specifically. When next time this same infection occurs, our immune system responds to it with greater vigor or force. This removes the infection quickly. Vaccines also use this principle. Vaccines are made from weakened or killed microorganisms. They are either injected into the body or given orally to healthy persons. When these weakened or killed microorganisms enter our body develops antibodies against them and also remembers the microorganism. When actual infection occurs, our body already has developed antibodies to fight this microbe, so we do not fall ill. The first vaccine was developed by Edward Jenner in 1798 against smallpox. Nowadays, some common vaccines are tetanus, BCG vaccine for TB, polio drops for polio, vaccine for whooping cough, measles, and many more diseases. But still, we have to find out vaccines against many other diseases, including the COVID-19.